try that on someone who isn't a lawyer.
Do you want to file a report on your briefcase? You keep telling me how to do my job.
Well, okay, so I guess I'll file a report.
How about I take care of the report? Go enjoy your coffee.
I have a locator in my briefcase. If we go now, I can track
you. Yeah, we can't just wander around on a scavenger hunt.
Could you meet up with the second, please? Otherwise, I bet he'll file a complaint.
Fine, but if he gives me any more attitude, he's gonna taste pepper spray. Let's go!
Yeah, this is gonna go great. So what's in the brief?
Okay, so saw a warrant.
Handwritten depositions. If I lose them, my client can go to jail.
Maybe your client belongs in jail.
Why handwritten?
Protects my client's privacy. I don't trust the cloud with anything important. Wait.
You should be right around the corner.
Weird.
Morning, mister.
Good luck, Dan. We'll shoot you.
What is your problem?
Oh,
well,
we got a tough guy over
here.
Hey, tough guy. I'm not gonna lie, I think I should shave my beard again.
You had enough fun? Don't need no more of your mess around here.
This is all a big mix-up.
Hey, guess what? I got a barber for you. It's called the Wet My Ass.
Good morning. Good to have you back.
If you watch real close, you can see him reading the cards under his breath.
Morning, friend.
Well, how can I help you, friend?
Can I get a whiskey?
And here you are.
I would have about some bucks if he was behind me.
Hey, this your first time in Blackwater?
Oh, never mind.
Some town, ain't it? Got that feel about it, that energy. Place on the up. New people arriving, new buildings going up. Wouldn't be surprised if we're giving Chicago a run for its money in the next 10 years. Some folk here don't like the change, but it makes me proud. Anyway, don't you mind me. You enjoy your stay here.
Okay, now I want to shoot him.
Let's see how it does.
I'm gonna change my clothes.
Can I get a room?
It's all yours. Enjoy.
Why the fuck they put them there in mirror? So fucking stupid. Just leave the boy alone. Hey, tough guy. Are we always gonna be in this winter? I am an outlaw. I am Connect. I am. I don't know what that means. There we go. What the hell is he doing? Got some good revolver bolts in there. Hey. Wait, what the? Oh. I don't need any red dye. Red dead by now.
All right, mister.
Whoa.
Be still or be dead.
Phew. Reason. All that construction. You ever wonder how much it must be costing? Beggars enough showing off.
You to be pointing
put
that
the weapon
around?
Away now.
Hey,
thank the Lord.
Okay. Well, get out of my way. I'm gonna go inside here. And hi, Mario.
Nice to see you again, sir. Take a look at what we got.
What if I told
just
you?
Heard they found that out.
You are gonna die.
No, put that gun down.
You know, forget about it.
All right, as long as you act nice, you're welcome here.
I'm sorry about
sure,
that.
Sure, you can look, but don't try me.
Let me find some milkweed. I'm gonna look at every item and see if I can find things that I have to get. I'm looking for some milkweed. I don't know what the hell he's making, but I gotta find some milkweed. One second.
What are you waiting for, then?
Oh, wrong one. Tell me if you see any milkweed. And hi, Fiona. Where the fuck is some milkweed? A pear.
Ain't it time for you to leave yet, or?
Oh, I want to show y'all something funny. It's really funny what I got today. I want to show y'all how much cigars I got. I'm going to flex y'all about my cigars. I got 94 cigars. I just needed some cigars. Let's get some more though. There we go.
For then.
Where the hell is Lonnie and why do they have a cabin? I didn't even read the red. Sorry. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna go look at another store.
Watch out!
I really want to kill that kid.
You need a ride somewhere?
No, I don't need a ride. I think I just made chat dead. That is weird. Let's go to Rhodes. You know what? I'm feeling good today. Because there's no action yet. We're gonna go do that mission. I've never
You?
Oh, very well. So, I meant to ask last time. Are Abigail and Jack, okay? You still with them?
Yeah. Yeah, they're doing fine. Jack's nearly a young man now.
Oh, good. Good. I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad. You know, I always liked those two. Anyway, what can I do you for?
Bro, I haven't even seen you once. I'm gonna get some stuff cooked. Okay, I think I'm good.
Hey! Who are you talking to?
Just an old friend!
Well, have you tidied those shelves?
Yes, dear.
Who's that?
That's my wife, Ethel. A wonderful woman. Changed my life.
Who the hell was that civilian?
Well, here we are.
We're gonna go get into some action.
You okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
What?
Move?
Am I sitting in the wrong place?
Excuse me?
No, I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
What?
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea, but I had no idea how I offended the last fellas, and they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Stole your wagon over back chat.
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
And that wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. Or I was too colored, or I was irritating in nature, or I was some know-it-all, big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut
me. Why did they have to steal his wagon for the thief?
Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But?
No great love of my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way did they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please don't go to any trouble on my account.
I'll try.
Are you looking for that fellow's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to Macomb's Inn.
Okay, thanks.
No, shit. We're gonna use that one. And next bracket, we'll do his weapon for a second. No, that does not have a scope. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm good. Oh, shit, I'm going the wrong way. Shit, I'm going the wrong way. Move out your ass. Thank you. bro didn't do anything. And they just took his wagon for no reason. No one... You can't even live on roads, people. That's crazy. How far I am. Oh, we're almost there. We're gonna be nice to them and ask for the wagon back. Bro's like, that he's at rid of orphans. Okay. You're gonna say that, right?
You're okay. You're okay. I thought you was tough, girl. Easy there. Don't get skittish, girl. Don't Stay. Move on me, girl.
Bro, why'd they take the poor doctor's thing?
Okay, come on. Get you back to the doctor.
Okay, we're gonna go now. You're gonna follow me, boy. Why the fuck isn't it moving? Are you fucking kidding me? That was fucking worthless. Okay, I'm holding a revolver. I'm holding one this time. There we go. Thank you for letting me get back into life. What do you mean? I'm not even there yet. Took it for no reason.
Look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
Only people you won't be seeing are the folks who took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Well, let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teaching to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure and try to make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.
Bro was just trying to have a good time, and then they didn't let him do anything.
Oh,
are you fucking kidding me? I'm going to the fucking stables. I was trying to go to the stables in the first place, but I wanted to do that mission. Wait, why are they... I already did this mission. And they're making me do this again.
What are you fools up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up.
Alright, where the fuck is the stables anyway? I'm going back to Sandin. I don't want to go there.
Damn it!
And why is my horse halfway not here? Where even is my fucking horse? I need my horse back. And why the fuck does it say? Why is it giving me that fucking symbol? Like fucking. And what? Oh god, that's coming. I don't feel like going back. Oh god. They're making me want to reset the game. You know what? I'm gonna go to bed in the game. I'm gonna walk over there because this fucking is annoying me. I'm gonna walk a little bit above. Not gonna lie, it looks like this is not, doesn't look like a bad shot. I'm gonna try going off after games because
come on.
just when you need it.
Oh, I forgot there's a legendary animal over here. Oh, it's a legendary wolf. I don't want it right now. What the hell? What the hell is that? I'm literally exhausted by running. There we go.
Shit.
Hey, mister. Hey.
You okay, tough guy?
I want to show y'all something I do for fun. Oh, he's attacked. He's attacking me. Oh, great. Oh, he's so funny. This is what happens when you do this. This is what happens when you mess with me. Where the fuck are you, Ethan? Are you? Oh, there you are. That wasn't so tough when he actually shot back. I swear to God, I'm literally near it, and it's not even going.
Jesus.
Getting closer to the whistling range. Range my ass. I'm not even close. There you are. You can tell John is tired. I don't know. I did that mission. All right, we're going to Valentine real quick. Because I don't feel like riding on my horse until it gets tired again. I feel like I should get one of those legendary horses. Valentine. Oh, that's. There you are. Okay, we're going inside the stables. Anyways, I want to see what horses they have. Why are you taking so long to put up here? No. Horses? What do you mean, horses? Orphans.
Orphans. I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit. Fair and square my ass.
You heard me. Fair.
Want some, huh?
Y'all want some challenge?
Sure. I'll shoot you. I wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
Goddamn devil in hell!
Oh. Guess he shouldn't have said yes.
My bad. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, wrong one. Oh. Yeah, what's that? Nothing. Guys, I think we have to go back to Rhodes. Sorry to tell you, but I think we gotta go back to Rhodes. Are you guys there? Alright. But I'm sorry to tell you, but I think we gotta go back to Rhodes. Sorry to tell you. We have to go back to Rhodes. Not really that. We just gotta go to a specific location. You gotta be kidding me. It was near Braithwaite Manor? Are you fucking kidding me? I could have fast traveled that shit. What the hell is that?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Hey! I'm gonna need that poster off of
you.
Give it up.
That ever worked before? Post is mine, fella.
Bro!
You dirty bastard!
Listen, is it okay if I rob you?
Alright, I'm getting out of here before I get fucking wanted.
Alright, girl.
I knew you was dirty.
I'm getting out of here before I get fucking wanted. Oh, yeah, and I'm already wanted. Fuck. Let's get out of here before I become like the things I was trying to get. Damn air warrior. I'm gonna take you. You can do. And I got 10 pal. Great. I didn't even kill anyone. That over there. Alright, so Iron War. So what level you are. Okay, level 4 truck. I need this for a reason. Of course, I'm gonna get a fucking poor one. What's that over there? I think this is what I was looking for. I'm sorry, buddy. He didn't make it. That patrol, we got him. I need to look for stunks, whatever they're called. And this rifle does not like me doing that, so I'm gonna go get my other one. Stay right there. Where the fucking god? Sorry, bro. I probably got a one. Knew it. Now let's go see Uncle. What? Why don't I have... Where the fuck do I find milkweed, you fucking dumbass? No. I landed it over here. I'm getting tired of this. Swear to fucking god, this is annoying me. I'm gonna use a scope for one of them. I'm gonna look around for some. Rare, it should be good. Damage is good. Okay, you're gonna stay here. Oh. Stay
put, girl.
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try finding it. Another one. Oh, I found something. Oh, they're just fucking rabbits. Never mind, it's just fucking rabbits. Wait 1 second. I think I can cook something right here. Right there. Okay, let's hope we got a... Wait, what? How? That was fucking... I shot it in the head! This fucking game. What did I do to you? Ooh, I got a good brown wrap. Why'd I put it in there like that? Bro was like, I'm gonna save this for later. Swear to God. No. This is why this dead eye sucks. I'm gonna eat one. Alright, that's a full level one. Oh no, I went ahead. Okay, I want that full level one. Oh, great. They're making me track this rat. It went this way too? If I want to get him, I'll have to stealth it. Wait, I saw it. Yeah, that's it. That has to be it, probably. Where? So fucking annoyed. Where did it go? I'm getting bored of this. Wait, I have to go back there.
Okay, Missy.
Looks like there's some new animals in the area. No. You fucking kidding me. Who the hell is shooting?
ain't no raider. You ain't welcome here. Get lost.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Final.
Swear to fucking God. Swear, hunting in this area is impossible. Nope. It's not the same one. A searchable way how to get this fucking animal. Watch this. Oh, never mind. Oh. Yep, never mind. This fucking game sucks. Wait, why the fucking... You gotta be fucking kidding me. Bro, that does not look like it. Now I'm gonna try going.
You should kill your life is nothing. You should kill for zero purpose. You should.
Morgan Jones is dead. You were dealing with somebody else now.
This game fucking sucks because I can't even get that fucking simple thing. Okay, we're gonna try going again. I swear to fucking God. Better be some new animals out.
Come on then.
I can do his cock.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna. My bad.
Wait. Let's hope it's a good one. I swear to fucking God, this better not be a. Yep, I hate this game. Trying to find one of those things.
Is that all?
Poor guy. Yeah. Damn it. Yep, I'm not taking this fucking thing. What do you mean it's rotten? That's it. I'm gonna go take out those guys real quick because I'm bored of this. You know what?
Get trenched in, fellas. This property as long as you're standing.
Whoa! Oh, there you are. Where the fuck did you come from?
Close in. Don't let it all end here, fellas. I'll put your mama in the same damn.
Still with this nonsense. Won't you ever learn?
Ooh, they got a hat for me. God. Hey, buddy. Hey, I just want to talk. Come back. You want to come back? Taking you in. I just got a bad one. Yep. This is one of the reasons this game sucks. What do you mean, hey? Oh. Hi. Oh. It's annoying me because of those things I can't get. Ooh, we're gonna go surrender.
Okay.
Looks like you got a problem with me, huh? Hold up a minute.
Over. I give up.
All right, enough, Helen. You're coming with me. You done the right thing.
I'm only doing it because I don't want my fucking bounty. And I don't feel like spending $10.
The fact is,
I'm a freak. Oh, why the fuck do these cutscenes look like that?
Thank you for calling Walmart. Hey, y'all got any PS5s?
No, sir, we don't.
But although we didn't have any PS5s on the sales floor, we actually had a couple pre-ordered that were shipped to the store. And they were chilling in the back, locked inside a private room. Bro, there's like 20 PS5s in there.
There's a gold mine.
And when people came to pick up their orders, you met a whole crowd of them around them and they would leave the store with the box.
Bro, how much?
Oh, this isn't for sale.
I'll give you $500 and my girl.
Your girl?
Oh, hell nah.
Full video on my YouTube.
Bro said, I'll... Watch this, y'all. Where's that witness? I am.
Calm down.
Use your head.
Get off me.
Shut up and think. I guess that means yes.
Care to explain what you're doing around here?
Oh shit. I can't play online because I don't got good stuff right now. Play much online.
Christ.
With you in a moment.
All right, good morning to you.
Hey there. My name's John. A new Arthur? Trelawney's friend? I'm a... how would you say... discouraged man.
Ah, I see. Well, in that case, I have something here that might be of interest to you.
How's things, Alden?
Good. All right. This is a little different. Take the coach and deliver it to my contact. We'll pay you well for it. It's a fragile cargo, so go easy.
Okay. But the money best be right.
Oh, it is, John. It's very right.
Bro said it's very right.
Thanks, mister.
Who was I thanking? What? There.
Go, girl.
Black.